This just into our newsroom. Des Moines police charging a 21-year-old man in a deadly crash that killed a woman at East 43rd Court in Hubbell on Wednesday. Guy Wesley Lawrence is charged with operating while intoxicated and possession of drug paraphernalia. Police say Lawrence's SUV collided with a car that had turned onto Hubbell. 49-year-old Susan Kelly, who was a passenger in the car, died in that crash.